Rinki Kumari has been working at India's largest coalfield since she was only 8 years old. She inhales toxic smoke and often burns her hands and feet. But at 17, she still endures these brutal conditions with a smile. Rinki makes about 800 to 900 rupees a week selling coal in the market to locals and restaurants. In India, that's about $11. Even though she's still figuring out her next step, Rinki tries to find bright spots in the risky job she must keep doing for now.
We take coal from the cycle. We take it very well. We take it and take it.